The reason we call it the High Flash Illini is because what's happening here is we work on passing lanes and denying flashes from different areas. Let's say a pass is made to this side over here. Once a pass is made, what has to happen is the defender has to jump towards the pass. So he'll jump towards the pass to close off this gap. This guy will go and defend straight up, so he's gone. So we're trying to narrow this gap so he jumps to the ball. So now this defender should be here. We're jumping to the ball. And what we'll do is a couple of things. Number one, we're working on driving this guy through the lane on a flash. When we do that, as he moves, this man's got to stay in the passing lane. He'll start to make contact. He's always got to stay between him and the ball and his man. He can't let the man cut in front of his face. So he'll jump to the side. He'll take the guy through. And as the guy swings through the other side, he stays at the line of the basket. While this is occurring, this man over here, when the ball is passed, has to jump and be at the line of the basket. Now that he's at the line of the basket, we can help on help side number one, help on the back cut here number two, and also recover to a shot here. What this guy will do then is he'll come in and he'll pop up, and you reverse the ball, and the same thing occurs on the other side. So when we go to the other side, what's going to happen is now with the ball being over here and we're defending, this guy swung through. All right, and we're defending over here now. Ball's right here. This guy's man is at the line of the basket. The other guy just popped up. He's in the passing lane closing this gap. Ball gets passed up. As soon as he gets passed up, jump in front of your man. Jump to the passing lane. Make sure they jump in the passing lane and jump to the line of the basket. You have to jump to those spots. Once the pass goes this way like this, as he cuts through, this man's got to make sure that he stays between the ball and his man cutting through. And we continue this on. We're working on denying the flash. You can also then have him come through and work on this guy denying the flash from over here on the side. So when you do that, a lot of times you can have a situation like this where his man's down here and the guy's over here, and we're denying right here at the line of the basket, hand in the passing lane. Denying here, closing gap. This guy comes at the ball. We got to deny him at the line of the basket and ride him if he cuts back door. So deny at the line of the basket, ride him if he cuts back door. That's denying the flash of light.